Now, I am sure you have heard a lot about the word ally, how to be one, and how to help others around become better ones. But have you heard of accomplices? No, this has nothing to do with committing a crime. We're talking about being accomplices with the LGBTQ+ community, regardless of what you identify as. When we think of allies, we typically think of those who join in during Pride Month and make sure to use the proper pronouns. And our allies are so important and make a huge difference each and every day. However, as we move forward, there is a need to adapt and change our way of thinking, hence why allies are quickly becoming accomplices. An accomplice is someone who will focus more on dismantling the structures that oppress those in the LGBTQ+ community to work towards a whole new future. An accomplice stands by your side through it all and isn't just cheering from the sidelines. Let's take a look at a couple of examples to better understand the differences.
Did you read the new adoption benefits being offered by the company?
Yes, I was just reading that memo this morning. I am disappointed that they're no longer offering it to domestic partnerships.
Me too. It really is just not fair, especially to those in the LGBTQ+ community. Tom, this is unjust. Abby and her partner have been together for over a decade and have every right to use the adoption benefits as they please. Why is it easier for me and my husband, who have been married for less than 3 years, to adopt under our policy than Abby and her partner? Do you not see what's wrong with that? And I'm not the only one who feels that way. Take a look at this petition. It already has over 500 signatures and counting. And that's just from our office location. We have set up a virtual petition that's being emailed across the company as well.
See the difference? An accomplice knows that it isn't always going to be easy to fight for what's right. Sometimes it can even be a little scary. But this is what is needed to drive change. Let's take a look at another workplace example.
Hi, Shauna. I saw you donated a backpack. What is the drive for? I hadn't heard of it yet.
Oh, yes. The Pride group is collecting backpacks and other goods for LGBTQ+ teens that have been kicked out by unaccepting parents. It's a great program. I am aware there's a high population of homeless teens in the area, many of which identify as LGBTQ+. I'd love to do anything I can to help and want to get my office involved as well. Are there any specific supplies we can get together to donate?
Being an ally is never the wrong thing to do, but with accomplices, the limits are endless. From the trenches, accomplices make demands and work to change the very structure of society.
Thank you.